was magazines, newspapers, sometimes the town newspaper, pipe tobacco, cigarettes, chewing gum, candy, toothpaste, all that kind of stuff. And the prices were really good. We're going to put this back with examples of what should be in there. Just haven't done it yet. Our model club grabbed it and stole the space, but they're going to lose it here. And over here we have the Marine Guard Station. They were there for two reasons. They were guarding the entrance to a weapons storage area a couple levels down. And it was called Special Weapons. That was a euphemism for nuclear rockets. And the air-to-air, or air-to-ground. And I don't think they ever loaded them on airplanes, but they had them here in the 60s that they were needed.
So how they brought it here? Did they have an elevator to bring it here or something?
There are elevators around here. There's one over here if you walk up here. Good. Looking at the open door, there's a huge elevator. Should be. Oh, can't see it from there. Oh, wait, it's a little farther ahead of us.
Right? I see.
But there's a big elevator right over here. It was used to get weapons up to the flight deck. And they never let them get any lower than this, because you have an opening on the flight deck. This is the third deck. You didn't want bombs coming down and going right into the magazines. So they offset any weapons they're handling over to another elevator. Then they take it down lower than this. Mm-hmm. But the one that's exposed to the flight deck, one that's over here, and it ends at this point.